Hey, how are you? Today's review will be over La Madeleine French Bakery and Cafe Bistro. I will be getting breakfast here today. This is the location located on Collins in Arlington, Texas. It's breakfast time, brunch time, and I will show you in just a moment what I have decided to order. So it's kind of an overcast day with some chances of shower and rain today. But if it were a nicer day, you could see there's places to sit out outside of the cafe. And it's covered by a little bit of a, I'm not really sure what you'd call that, but a little bit of shade there. And then as you can see, these are the hours of operation. And just a quick brief overview of what we got at the setup here, carry out. We got the bakery here where you can order with your meal or to go. And then you stand in line here. There are the menus right there. Grab your menu. There is a server there to take your order. We got some hot food prep and salads on the side. We got soups, and down that way there are some of the baked goods. All the way at the end where you will see there will be coffee and tea. And if you really enjoy their soups and coffee, they do have them on display here and back in that area. Okay, I was saying just a moment ago that there are no power electrical outlets here. But you have to look really, really close. They're down there. Very, very close. So I was able to find an electrical outlet. So if you do have a device that you need to charge, they're not all over the place, but they are present. So after
after your order is taken, you're going to get this little wooden spoon here. This is your designated spoon that you get, and you put it on the table to mark where you're sitting, and they do bring the food out to you, just like so. Perfect timing, perfect timing. And I got actually two different things here. This is my actual meal here. This is the French toast. This is the French toast, which is like their twist on it. It is a baked croissant French toast. As you can see, we got the fruit on the topping. These two items do not come with it. This is an a la carte item, side of bacon. This is an a la carte item, which is not on the menu because it's one single egg. So this does not come on the menu, but this has one single egg, a side of bacon. The drink is not included. You can get hot tea, coffee, juice, water, fountain drink, or Orangina. So I picked that one, and that's that right there. That's how it comes to you. And I probably should have first gotten a silverware. I'll show you where the silverware is at. So normally you would get a tray, and you would get whatever you're gonna get at the bakery item, and then you come right here at the end and get your fork and knife, spoon, all your silverware stuff. And like I mentioned before, if I didn't get the juice, you have your choice of fountain drink, you have your choice of tea, and you have coffee. There's some extra bread at the end with the blackberry or strawberry rhubarb toppings. This is pretty much the setup. You can see it's kind of got the old style French type of architecture there. Nice casual seating. Usually I like to sit over by the fireplace, which is, I can't remember what kind of fireplace you would call it, but it's not fire, but it's a nice little fireplace that you can sit by, and just the decor is kind of like old French style. So let's dig into the waffles and tell you what it's all about. One last look before I dig in. We got the croissant. It's like cinnamon French toast croissant. We have the fresh strawberries, fresh, what do you call those, mandarins? We have blueberries, and there's a nice dollop of whipped cream there. I believe those are real whole eggs. I know some places they use egg substitute, but I don't know if those are real eggs or not. I'm going to ask. So you can see the bacon is cooked to perfection. There are three pieces that come in the a la carte. It already comes with maple syrup or honey or something on it already. There's fresh fruit. Fresh strawberry. The fruit is fresh and it's cold, but the actual toast is hot. So it's hot, cold, it's cold fruit on hot toast. A little bit more texture there. I can definitely taste the egginess from them dipping it in the egg batter. It tastes just like French toast. The croissant French toast was a delicious meal. The bacon was cooked to perfection. The eggs to perfection. I was very happy with my meal. As you can see by the display here, certain sauces, dressings, and coffee are available for purchase outside of your meal. Leave this video a thumbs up and check out my other restaurant reviews. Thanks for watching.